drainage of the heart. Coronary sinus. It is the principal vein of the heart. Most of the venous blood from the walls of the heart is drained into the right atrium through the coronary sinus. The coronary sinus is the largest vein of the heart and lies in the posterior part of the atrioventricular tube or the left posterior coronary surface. It develops from the left wall of the sinus venous and the part of the left common cardinal vein. Its tributaries are the great cardiac vein. It accompanies the anterior interventricular and circumflex arteries to join the left end of the coronary sinus. The second one is the middle cardiac vein. It accompanies the posterior interventricular artery and joins the coronary sinus near its termination. The third one is small cardiac vein. It accompanies the right ventricular artery in the right posterior coronary sulcus and the right end of the coronary sinus. Fourth one is the posterior vein of the left ventricle. It runs on the diaphragmatic surface of the left ventricle and joins the sinus to the left of the middle cardiac vein. Fifth one is the oblique vein of the left atrium or the vein of Marshall. It is a small vein that runs downward on the posterior surface of the left atrium to enter the left end of the coronary sinus. It develops from the left common cardinal vein, that is the ducto cavae. Sixth one is the right marginal vein. It accompanies the marginal branch of the right coronary artery and joins the small cardiac vein or drains directly into the right atrium. Seventh one is the left marginal vein. It accompanies the marginal branch of the left coronary artery and drains into the coronary sinus.